because in the next few years, there are not going to be any more Holocaust survivors or people that experienced World War II. So it seems to me as though this sort of really poignant story needs to be shared with as many people as possible, just so that we don't forget.
It's a heartbreaker. Yeah. It really touches your heart and makes you feel sympathy for everyone living in this annex.
I think it's just about people in general. It's not so much trying to make you feel guilty or sad or sympathetic, even though it does. It makes you feel for people. There are conflicts within the show. There are people that you might not like. There are people, like Anne herself, is not purely angelic. She is a person, she is a character, and it just exposes this life that people are not really aware of, I think.
The dancing.
Yes.
Like when Anne turns on the radio mm-hmm. and has Peter dance with him, but Peter doesn't want to, but then dance with Margot and the father, like that's just good times. Like it's,
so maybe
they're making a bad thing and turning it into not necessarily a good thing, but doing their best.
This could have happened to anyone at any point. Just to know that people can be this way and to know, I guess it's just important.
It's important to feel compassion, right. To feel the empathy for other people and to not be sort of centralized in your own world if you have that scope.
It's about eight normal people with problems of their own, you know, yeah. And it's their struggle and how they deal with it.